I'm here with Michael of Rooster Teeth Games. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. How about you?
I'm doing pretty well. Now, I see you got a nice little setup here of different video games. Which ones are you most excited for this year that you're bringing?
Well, of course we're excited about Ruby. You know, that's been out for a while on Steam, but we just launched on the consoles just last week. So we're pretty excited about that. You know, we're on Xbox One and PlayStation 4 now. So that's really exciting for us. But another thing that we're super excited about is we just announced our publishing division. You know, we're trying to help indie developers be more successful.
Awesome.
Yeah, so our first title that we actually just signed was Battle Sloths 2025, The Great Pizza Wars. So it's pretty insane concept. You're a sloth, of course, with a huge gun, you know, and you're all fighting over pizza. But it's a fun. I'm pretty excited about that one. Yeah.
Now I've been watching people play it. I haven't played it myself.
Yeah.
And I love the style of it. It's kind of pixelated, but not.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
It's a nice, like, multi-person party game is what it looks like.
Exactly. You know, for us at Rooster Teeth, we play a lot of games, you know, and obviously all of our Let's Play teams, Achievement Hunter, Funhouse, Game Attack, Creatures, CalChop, there's many, many more. You know, this is perfect for us, and that's kind of what we're looking for in these indie games, is games that we love to play ourselves and games that we think our community would love to play. But the party games are just perfect for us, you know. They're not the only games that we're looking for, but this particular one was one that we discovered at South by Southwest, and we found ourselves playing it more and more in our lunch breaks, and we were like, we need to talk to these guys and get a little bit more serious. And that's kind of what led to our whole, well, what if we did this with more indies, and what if we helped them out? Yeah.
Now, what consoles are these going to be available for, or are they going to be on PC only?
Right now, Ruby is on Steam, you know, and all the consoles, major consoles, and except for Wii, who knows, maybe we'll have a Switch version of that, but probably not, you know, just because once we do another Ruby game, maybe then we'll think about, you know, what's modern at that time. But for Battle Sloths, it's Steam only right now, but we're hoping that it does well enough that we can bring that to console as well, because the game is better played with a controller, you know, so we're hoping that we can bring it to consoles as well. It just depends on, we'll see how the Steam game does, you know.
Now, which sloth is your favorite to play as?
Wow. Well, I will say that they're all, you know, basically the same, so it's basically a matter of, like, what color do you want and what, you know, what hat do you want, you know. But I'm from Louisiana, you know, so I love the crawfish hat. I think it's pretty cool, you know. You got a big crawfish on your head. And, so... we haven't got to that point where we're like naming characters and who's who, whatever, but so hopefully that answers your question.
Everyone has to have a giant crawfish hat.
Yes, yes.
Now, one last question I need to know is, when can we get this on Steam?
We're shooting for a March timeframe. You know, we haven't really announced the exact date, but yeah, we're targeting March, so not very long from now. The game is nearing completion. We still have some UI stuff to fix and a couple of the game modes that we're chasing some bugs down, but yeah, in March. That's the plan.
All right, so everyone, keep your eyes set on Steam during March, and you need to get this game, because if it's half as much fun to play as it is to watch, you're going to be busy for a while. All right, thank you so much, Michael, for talking with us today.
It was great to meet you.
All right, nice to meet you as well. And remember, keep on nerding.